Hi, this is Nick from Tech Art Hub. Thanks a lot for your interest in the Flashbang VFX asset. This is a self-contained system for simulating the first-person audio-visual effect of a stun grenade, that blinding flash and deafening bang. The effect, which is really easily configurable via a series of float curves, is mostly based on the distance and view angle from the detonation point of the projectile. The visual part of the effect is handled within a post-processing material that controls the screen direction of both the flash and the burned-in afterimage that follows. The deafening of the player and the ringing noise are handled within a slightly extended version of the default first-person character from the first-person template that you can get when you start a new Unreal project. The system is rounded out with some particles and a scorch mark decal that spawned at the detonation site based on nearby static geo. In the project's blueprints, I have done my absolute best to explain the intent behind the logic via descriptions and comments, so I really hope you shouldn't have any trouble integrating the flashbang effect into your own project. Thanks again, and please leave a comment if you have any questions. You can also find me at the Tech Art Hub Discord, the link is in the description, or send me an email at nick@techarthub.com.